Zone. Better believe I can't get my own space. They up in my face to get me to go in their favor. Little do they know, I be fully grown, free to do my own thing as an adult, man. Everywhere I'm at, the tension is there. They want a bystander to accept their little message. Well, time to be strong and face this reality that not everybody gon' share your mentality. A true friend can endure my words afterwards, while fake friends can't take no for an answer. I am the way I am, take it or leave it. Nice little strategy, but you ain't a genius. I'm sick of y'all motherfuckers trying to ride me in an attempt to hear back what you've been dying for. Catch a clue, get the hint. Oh sure, I'm lagging it due to no interest. These cats can be correct to a degree, but the issue kicks off when I don't agree. Now they wanna talk shit like I'm supposed to walk in their shoes, like a lifestyle copy. Shame on a nigga and shame on a bitch made human, intending to spread the AIDS, the virus that be. And now I'm out to kill them little by little to give them the clear signal. Hop off the dick, hop off the dick. Y'all blow up my phone to talk me into it. Y'all blow up my inbox screaming for love and feedback, like I'm supposed to bring it back to ya. You know what? How about enough? Sure, I love the attention, but without dilemmas. This what happens when you have too many friends. They gag on your nutsack to get you all attached. I ain't buying it, y'all. That's my last offering. Move on and try to call out another partner. Partner, 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 partner. I sit at home, better yet chill with cats, those who be respectful and more relaxed. The next moment I'm hit with a hit up, then I make decision to not pick it up. I leave that intended convo shit alone, like what you need to speak on that beat important. 80% of what'll be said is predictable, shit gets duplicated like melody instrumental. Well, this little instrumental is the earworm of a repetitious convincing. You can't get enough of it, you can't stop fucking with it, like it's your little drug and shit. A laughable claim still got me puzzled, a so-called need for me to join up with him. Nah, not even, ain't shit mandatory. I don't care if you keep throwing me the stories. All my life I've been pressured and forced to be sucked into a world of other culture dimensions. Give me a break, y'all forgot our support I gave, and now it's much more than I can take. I can't go a day or even a week without peace, unless I do the deviant deletes, like the network barriers and the number changings, in addition to a different occupation. My fucking brain engulfed in flames, cause it comes down to choices that I'd be iffy to make. If no deal, they mouth off the shit talking. If a deal, then I pull the wrong move. Everybody's on me like a fucking army. Back the fuck off me, I ain't taking calls, I want no part of it. I'm a little bit smarter than to go to uncertain environment. Once I meet y'all, I find myself harassed off aggressive persuasion that never stops lasting. If you can't take the answer that you hate, then it shows that you ain't tough enough to face the music.